Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Tulika and it's been a long time since I did a YouTube video. Actually, I've been busy, like I said in my last video, and I rarely get time to record. Recording is not a problem. The thing is to edit it later. So finally, I got some time and I thought I should film a something interesting kind of video. And this time, it's not me. My dog Missy is going to take you to buy her favorite food. So are you excited to know what's that? Come on, let's get started. Are you deciding which way to go? Is it right or left? Right. Come on. Let's go. This view here is so damn picturesque. If you see on my right, on my left, those are like green fields, and that too in winter. Guys, if you haven't noticed, Missy is wearing her brand new collar and leash, which have been actually gifted to her from Love Plus Pet. And I really recommend you guys to go and check out their website. They have amazing pet accessories, which I think if you have a pet, then you guys are going to love it. So do check out their page and their website, which is Love Plus Pet. I would also mention the link to their website in my description box. Do check out if you have a pet like Missy or a cat. I think you're definitely going to love their products. So guys, this is where Missy comes every week to buy her favorite food.
No, we are not talking about chicken, we are talking about eggs. Come on, let me show you.
This is where Missy comes every week to buy her favorite food, which are eggs. And this is automatic vending machine for eggs, which in German they call it Eierautomat. There are eggs of various sizes. These are S, these are M, and these are L and XL. Right now, S are all finished. We bought one from L. I also got one white. And today is still 8. March.
Me
Missy, we already bought your food. This is not your food. Look at her.
So guys, here's one more thing, that is Eierautomat, which is a vending machine for honey. Isn't it interesting? Maybe next time we can try. For today, I think this is enough. We almost like walked 2 kilometers, and now time to go back home. And you guys won't believe what I have just seen. It's ostrich. Oh my god, I'm seeing an ostrich for the first time in my life. There are two. Wait, let me try to get a little closer and take a... Can you guys see it? This is an ostrich, guys. So this is one of the beer gardens in Ingolstadt. Next time I'll try to make a video of a beer garden which is very famous in Germany. This is basically a German restaurant where people go drink beer, have some German meal. Missy, are you tired? Come on, let's go home. The sun is going down and time for us also to leave this field area and go back to home. It's windy right now and winter, we are feeling damn cold. So guys, I'll catch up with you in my next video. Till then, do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And take care. Bye-bye.